super, super excited. So let's get started. So I actually have a few items to the right of me, or your left, my right, to the right of me. And I'm going to be showing you also how to clean your grills, if you have grills. Very simple, and this is also providing them like more, you know, I would say budget friendly way, you know. So yeah, you're gonna need a toothbrush, some Dawn, which this is like literally all I have left of it. I have to get some more. I love the platinum, smells good, and it's, I think it works really good, and it's like the four times power, so good. Some Dawn, your grills, of course. So yeah, I'm gonna take out my silver bottoms. Oh, wrong ones. Those are babes. Silver bottoms. Yes, sir. These I've had for the longest, and as you can see, they are in need of some TLC. And I even think I stepped on them before. So yeah, I had to open them up. I'm just gonna lay them all out. So I have my gold bottoms. My silver bottoms. Goodbye, my tops. My top golds. And my silver tops. Silver tops. So now I'm just going to take my water and add a little bit of Dawn to it because it helps enhance the cleaning process. So my Dawn, right in a couple drops, not too much. Might add a little bit more. Sit down. Start this real quick and smells like really clean laundry, or like, I don't know, like really clean. It smells really clean. That's something that smells clean. Clean, clean, clean. It smells really clean. Really, really, really clean, 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 clean. Really clean, really, 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 really clean. Really, 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 really clean. Really, 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 really clean. Really, 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 really clean, 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 dropped it in the water. I don't know if you can see it. You see it right there. Just gonna let it sit for a couple seconds and I'm gonna fish it. Oh, it's kinda hot. Kinda hot, hot, hot. Hot. I'm gonna use my toothbrush to fish it out. If I can. Just gonna take it out with my hand because it's stuck at the bottom. And this water is very warm, so I recommend to not make it too hot, because then you might burn your fingers. Like, I'm trying to burn my fingers up to get this out because I didn't let it sit long enough. Goodness. There we go. Got it. Got it. So now I'm gonna take my toothbrush. Which, look at it, it already looks a lot different, as you can see. Y'all see that? Looks a lot different. Hold on. Look at that already. And I'm just going to shake off my brush. With a little bit of that Dawn, I'm just gonna gently rub that. Suds, but that's okay. That's what the if you have like a wet paper towel, rag, anything, I prefer the wet paper towel, but I have like a napkin, you can use that. My fingers feel like they're cramping up holding this little thing. Scrub like too hard. Just want to be kind of gentle with it. Trying to show you guys what I'm doing. Getting the bottom. Make sure you get the inside of the grill where it goes on your teeth. And you want to get the back as well. Yeah, you might brush your fingers, but that's okay. You probably could see a big difference already in them. That's why I'm lightly brushing, going circular motion. Let's see how it looks now. Wow. Looking good. Good looking. So I'm just going to dip it again in the water just to get the suds off. Even though it's undone, it's okay. It should get the suds off. And then I'm just going to let it sit after I wipe it off with this wipe. Same for the others. And again, it doesn't have to be super long cleaning. Usually the hot water and the Dawn by itself, kind of like being submerged, kind of take away like most of the debris. So see, look at this one, looking a little rusty and dusty. So I'm just gonna drop it in again. Just gonna rotate it around a little bit. I said, just gonna dip your brush back in, get a little bit of the suds, then you kind of repeat that same step. I just flood water on myself. These I've also added longer, so I want to make sure I get a good scrub in. Alternative if you don't have the money for it, or you know it's just inconvenient, you can always use some Dawn. I love Dawn for like just about anything because it is so useful. Like I feel like you can clean your soul with it. But how are you doing? I hope that you are having an amazing life. Hope that you're taking your time and you're not letting anything or anybody rush you. I hope that you are really enjoying all the things that you work hard for and are working towards. But be very present and enjoy the little moments that you do have, because you're gonna miss them when they're gone. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Okay, I think I got a good... I just want to clean these a little bit more just because I've had these longer. But I love seeing the inside of them get really clean. I feel like they shine way harder when you do this, too. Of course. All right. Gonna dip them again. And they're looking pretty good. Look at this. Pearly, pearly, pearly grills. I like it. Let's compare them so far. I'm gonna pair the top silvers to the bottoms that aren't clean. So these are the tops. And these are the bottoms. You can see a bit of a difference, can't you? Tops. Bottoms. They look like the bottoms look kinda yellow in a way. So yeah, pretty big difference. So now I'm gonna actually actually clean the bottom silvers, which need the most TLC. Poor things. Drop them in. Just swivel them around. Just make sure you get them in there really good. Now, since the water is kind of cooling down, I'm actually going to leave these in a little longer just to get that heat in there. And so, I like my black toothbrush. I thought it was so cool. I never want to let it go. I usually like to replace my toothbrush every like couple months. I want to say like maybe every month or two, I'll replace my toothbrush, and I thought this one was so cool. When are you supposed to actually replace your toothbrush though? That's a great question. I know you're supposed to brush your teeth for 3 minutes before they're technically considered clean. Okay, I think that was like 20 minutes. Who knows? Maybe I'm just impatient. Okay. I'm just going to dig in and take this out. Where is it? Where are you, buddy? Oh, right here. You're on this side of the field. This side. Come on, buddy, get out. Yeah. All right. Sudsy. So dipping, shaking, and just repeating that same couple steps. You might not be able to see these are tiny. Oh yeah, these definitely needed to be scrubbed. Please make sure when you're done cleaning your grills that you do rinse them off so they don't taste like soap. I might forget, but you shouldn't. Wow, this is actually kind of soothing. Like, scrubbing these little grills is like me holding my dentures or something and scrubbing them. I don't know. I don't have dentures. Okay, I think that looks good. I should probably did these first when the water was super, super, super hot. Because I feel like I gotta scrub more the colder the water gets. It still looks really good though. Wow. Okay, dip them. Dip. Slide and dip. Sit a little longer since the water is getting colder. this on myself. Okay, I think that also was long enough, so let's dig in. It's a struggle fishing for these. Oh wow, you can actually see all the debris that comes off of them in the water. I don't know if y'all can see it, but look. It looks kind of like a different color, like minty water when it was like clear. Look at that. Very, very zitsy stiff. Okay, I'm gonna dip them to brush back in. Get the scrubbing. These golds are like, thank you. You actually care for us. Again, circle of motions, just to, you know, really get in there. And that's gonna be the last of that. Okay. Look at that. Alright. I'll show you the final finished products of my grills. They're shining. I love it. Gosh, I feel like a proud mom. Look at them, they look beautiful. Look at that smile. Say cheese. Uh-oh. Say cheese. looks just like my team. Say cheese. I'll put them in. Just a daredevil. I really just put them in there. Bottoms. Oh, disgusting. All right, well, it looks like that's all that I have for you guys today. Please don't forget to video. Make sure you comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe.